So in the given problem, he is asking the Laplace transform of time shifted step signal. So we know the properties of Laplace transforms. If you know x of t, the Laplace transform of x of t is capital X of s, then when you shift the signal x of t minus t naught, the Laplace transform of this is e power minus t naught s into x of s. So in order to solve this problem, first of all you should know the Laplace transform of the signal u of t. So the Laplace transform of signal u of t is 1 by s. So the Laplace transform of u of t, I'll write t minus delta minus of minus delta. So this is similar to x of t minus t naught. So for this e power minus t naught, so minus t naught is minus delta into s, x of s is 1 by s. So this is equal to e power delta into s divided by s. So from the options, this is option C.